fellow Sportexa fans, what a shame from Premier League referee in today's games between Manchester United against the Newcastle after Cristiano Ronaldo tackling Fraser. For sure, that's supposed to be sending off for the challenge, and everybody looks so surprised for the decision from referee to book Cristiano Ronaldo yellow card out of red card. Even there is a VAR, they are supposed to review it and make a clear decision to send off Cristiano Ronaldo, but every football fans right now thinking VAR make a poor decision in every day. Just imagine the same challenge like this happening in the game of Tottenham against Liverpool for Andy Robertson challenging Emerson, and the VAR say that's a clear red card. And today it's happening different, the same challenge, the same situation, but still there is no any red cards given by Cristiano Ronaldo today. And that's why a lot of football fans thinking VAR is just a nothing in a football. All in all, Cristiano Ronaldo today showing a poor performance. No anything showing Manchester United games today, but all in all, this is a football. So please subscribe, like, comment and share. Don't forget notification on for my daily updates. Ciao guys, enjoy my daily video. Peace out.